Shoot!
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Gift that you give to us,
We thank you, O God, that you are a God. Worship to you. Grant, O God, your grace this time as we gather together and bless our president. Bless you with us. Thank you now for the meal that you've set before us and all who are responsible for this time together. May all be done according to your will, as our lives will be according to your will when we leave here. In thy name we pray.
You need a new flea collar. Anyway, or a copy of Penthouse to Jerry Falwell. He can really sing. And it's my delight. They asked me just to do 5 or 6 minutes.
You know, he was a linebacker for the Bruins. When I was governor, I had official duties of welcoming the Queen permitted me to be here with you today. I must admit that every time the minority leader Barbara Connable and the sub-chairman Jake Pickle, and I hope that the full House, and this will also guarantee, I think, if they will continue on that, a solid economic recovery. Flag and stood with that flag raised. It was a thrill, I think, for everyone in our country. I say it was in the turbulent 60s. He showed us that whatever divides us, it's not as strong as what keeps us together. What you're doing, God bless you all.
Obviously, words alone are not enough to express our appreciation. In the field of athletics, the Olympic athletes exchange lapel pins. It's a symbol of their friendship and camaraderie. We would like to give you one of each of the sports' lapel pins. The Collector's Series, number one in the Collector's Edition of the lapel pins for the 1984 Olympic Games. Thank you. Please remain in your seats until the head table has been excused. Thank you.